Tibrewala, certified Zentangle teacher. Let's get started with our series 21 days of fun sized Zendalas. The supplies are artist quality hand cut 4 cm circle. These we will need 21 of them. We will need overlapping petals, so for that I am giving dots after every two finger, and we need around 8 to 10 petals, so probably you could count because we'll be working on alternate petals, that's why. Rock and roll. So here the rock and roll is like it with the Riva dance tangle. Here will look like a flower, and this is also an official tangle. It's a variation to the regular Riva dance tangle. We're going to make this Diva dance rock and roll in all of the alternate petals in the similar way. So after doing this petal, I would be speeding up my video a little bit. I've taken my 08 micron Pigma pen to give a little depth to the edge of the Diva Dance Rock and Roll, one side of the petal. It is optional if you want to do that. If you don't want to do that, we can cover up with our shading later on. Our second tangle is Vitrevious, and this is again an official Zentangle pattern. And here we are making a circle and then a diamond inside it, and then a square inside that diamond, and then again a circle inside that square. So I will be arranging orbs like this, and then we'll be filling in the tangle. We are done with our tangling, and now we will be doing the shading and the blending on the tile. ready to sign. Let's all sign our tiles and also journal it. Today is the 8th April. I hope you like these overlapping petals. Thank you for watching and drawing along. Have a good day. Bye.